James Scott from Graffiti6, and we have a current single free out on iTunes at the moment.
If I lay my head down.
Free is a song about the need for closure in a relationship when you can't quite bring yourself to leave somebody and you're basically asking them to do it because you know you can't. And it's something that we wrote a lot about on the album.
Me and Jamie wrote Free back in my studio in London, and it's about needing to get out of the situation you're in and being set free so that you can love again.
Graffiti6 is a collaboration between myself and producer Tommy Dean, and we came together 2 years ago and we wrote a song called Stand to the Sun together, which goes like this. It was a folk riff that I took to Tommy that went like this.
The sun is shining down for lovers, not for me, it shines for others. You gave me love, babe, gave me love, babe, now it's so hard.
A song called Over You, which is kind of the song that comes after Free, and it's basically needing that closure so you can move on and find new pastures.
Cause sometimes I don't know what I'd be screaming about. You lose yourself, I lose myself too. But it's alright, there's nothing left forever, darling, it's alright.
My mum gave this to me, you see, for travelling. This is St. Christopher. This was from my cat who got hit by a car, so I rescued the tag. A fan gave that to me at one of my gigs, so I've kept it ever since. This is mine and Tommy's first DJing set together. And I've worn it every gig, but this has been with me the whole time.
Colours is really a body of work about the aftermath of a bad relationship and positivity in bad things that happen to you and making you stronger. So please go check it out. I hope you enjoy it.